Mommy,
yummy, yummy, tasty. Home of a
sandwich.
Okay. Oh, what is your favorite of it?
Nananjana shalakaya. Sharan milita milina. जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु
हरे कृष्णा हरे
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Hare, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare
Krishna,
Hare Hare, Hare Rama,
Hare Rama.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare
Krishna.
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Hare
Krishna,
Rama
Rama, Hare Hare,
Rama Rama, Hare Krishna.
Okay, shall we?
Ew.
Ew.
Ew. One. One.
V for violin, V for vase, vegetables, volcano, vacuum cleaner, van, vanilla, vest.
Okay.
Vanilla Bassett?
Waffles! Do you all know waffles?
Velociraptor, Valley.
And an alligator, apple.
Yeah.
Vent.
So, these are vowels, right?
A-E-I-O-U.
These are your vowels, okay?
A-E-I-O-U.
Yeah. Now we're going to learn about... A person. We're going to talk about a person whose name starts with the letter V.
I don't know about them.
He is Vidura.
Yeah.
It's Vidura. I don't know. Okay, so we'll find out who Vidura
it's
is.
It's in the Mahabharata. You
okay.
No.
So, Vidura.
He
story comes in Mahabharata.
Okay?
Hi, Mataji.
Hare Krishna. Yes, Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Shall we get started? Is that okay with everyone? Right? You want to help?
Vidura was from the Mahabharata.
Okay. So, in the Mahabharata, we know that Bhishma, he was actually the son of Shantanu. Okay? Now, this Bhishma, he decides to be a bachelor for life. He is not going to get married, so he's not going to have any children. Okay, Panhu is alone. He doesn't get married. Okay? So, like that, what happened is, there were two sons of Satyavati, who was the queen of Shantanu Maharaj. And those two sons, they got married. But what happened? Even before they could have any children, they both died. So now, this queen Satyavati, who is Bhishma's stepmother, she was so worried. She doesn't know what to do. We have to continue the family lineage, right? You have to continue the, you know, the kingdom has to be under the rule of one of their kings, one of their children. So for that, she calls one of her sons, who was Vyasadeva. Vyasadeva is also another son of Queen Satyavati. Now, this is a very long story. It is all from the Mahabharata. So, I'm going to condense it. Okay. So, there might be some things that you don't know. If it is not relevant for today's class, we'll not discuss that. Okay. So, this Vyasadeva.
I have a hard time understanding something. Is that where I'm coming?
Yes. Wow. It comes in. Okay. And to bless all of the wives of the two sons of Satyavati. Okay. So Vyasadeva is going to bless them with children. But what happens? There are two queens. Their names are Ambika and Ambalika. So Vyasadeva comes. He first blesses Ambika. But because Vyasadeva looks so scary, Ambika just closes her eyes. Okay.
Basically, because his shine was so bright, it was gonna burn her eyes.
He looked very tired, and he was not very well maintained. So because of that, she got scared, and because she closed her eyes when he blessed her to have the child, what happened? She is born. She has a son who is born blind, and that son is Dhritarashtra. I hope it's starting to make sense. Okay. Then what happens? The next princess comes in. So the next queen comes in, and she comes in, and she is also scared seeing Vyasadeva's form, because he's not very, very handsome or anything. So she comes, but she is so scared that she's shivering. She knows she shouldn't close her eyes. So she's just looking at him, and she's so pale. And because of that, when Vyasadeva blesses her, he blesses her with a son who is very intelligent, very smart. He can rule the kingdom. He's a wise ruler. But
he's pale.
He's very pale. So they name that son Pandu. Now, Vyasadeva said, okay, fine. Yeah, two people. I mean, both the kids have some problem. So I'm going to come one more time. And this time, I'm going to bless one of the daughters, okay? One of the daughter-in-laws, okay? These two ladies. And both of them were so scared, they don't want to go. So Ambika, she says, okay, fine, my maid servant, she's going to dress. She dresses her maid servant up, and she says, okay, fine, you go and meet Vyasadeva. So she goes. She sees Vyasadeva, and she says, oh, she washes his feet. She does very nice service for Vyasadeva. She gives him nice fruits. She gives him nice water to drink. Everything. She does everything so well. She's so respectful. Vyasadeva is so happy with her. And he blesses her with a very intelligent and very, with a very wise and righteous, a person who is always on the side of the truth. Okay? With a very good son. He says, I know that you are not one of the queens, Ambika or Ambalika. You are a maid servant. So this is a boy who is born as a Shudra. Shudras are the servant community, right? At that time, even now. So not now. So that was Vidura. Now Vidura, he was so wise, he was so nice, but just because he's from a Shudra mother, he could not be the king. Okay, so he was made the chief minister. So he's born from the maid servant of Ambika, and he is actually also Yamaraja in his previous life. Okay, Yamaraja does a sin, and because of that, he has to take birth as Vidura.
Yamaraja.
Yes. Yes. Okay. So he was very wise. He was fortunate. He was a foremost. Now Vidura became the chief minister of the Kauravas. So there is so much to talk about Vidura's life. Yeah, do that. But we will talk about two specific incidents. The first incident is about how Vidura helps the Pandavas. Okay? So, King Dhritarashtra, he was never very happy. You all know the Pandavas and the Kauravas, right? The five princes of Hastinapur that are the sons of Pandu are Pandavas. And the remaining 100 are the Kauravas. Okay? They are the sons of Dhritarashtra. Now, Dhritarashtra wanted to make his son the king. And so, for that, he wanted to try to get rid of the Pandavas. And he comes up with the idea that let us send him to another town and make them stay in a house that is built of all flammable material. Yeah, that was Duryodhana's idea. That's right. So, Duryodhana gets his people to build a beautiful beautiful house that is made of flammable things like ghee, oil, all those things, right? Fat, all those things. They use all flammable stuff, everything that can easily burn and catch fire. Those things they use, okay, to build the palace. So, Vidura, he understands that Dhritarashtra and his children are not very very good people, right? They will do something bad. So he goes and he tells the Pandavas. Specifically, he talks to Yudhishthira. And what does he say? He tells Yudhishthira, you see, this in a code language, in a language that only the two of them could understand. He says, this house is built of flammable material. But I am going to build a path to escape that will be under the ground, okay? And if you can control your senses, you can definitely rule this world. So he says all this and he goes. Now, the Pandavas are very scared, but they go very bravely to the Varanavata. That is the name of the place. They go there and they stay, they enjoy, they start hunting in the forest. They do so many things during the daytime, but they are very careful at night, okay? And in the meantime, Vidura sends one of his friends to help them build a nice tunnel. So while the Pandavas are with all the servants in the forest during daytime hunting, the servant is building a tunnel for them to escape. And finally, when it was time, Vidura himself will bring another friend of his to assist them across the river. In that way, Vidura helped the Pandavas out. There are several other cases when Vidura helped go forward. The Pandavas. Now, this is a very sweet exchange between Krishna and Vidura's wife. Okay, that happened. Now, Mahabharata is a huge story, right? So, we'll only look at this incident. So, in the Mahabharata, when the right before the war is going to start, Krishna comes to be a mediator, to as a diplomat, what do you say? He comes to make sure that, okay, war can be avoided. He comes to try and see if war can be avoided.
He comes to Hastinapur.
Yeah, reason with Duryodhana. He comes to Hastinapur and he comes there and he has to stay with them. So Duryodhana, he is a very bad guy. Krishna is not happy with what Duryodhana does. So Duryodhana says, I have made a big feast for you, because Duryodhana wants to also please Krishna. He wants Krishna to, you know, accept his hospitality and be on his side. But Krishna says, no, why will I take your food? You are not my devotee. You are not a, you know, you don't love, you have no affection for me. You have no love towards me. And you are on the, you know, you are doing bad deeds. So Krishna says, I am not going to eat from here. And then he goes to Vidura's house without telling anyone. So Vidura was not even there in his house when Krishna goes. And Krishna knocks on the door and he says, Amma, please give me some food. I'm so hungry. Vidurani, please give me some food. So Vidurani, she opens the door. She sees, oh my God, Krishna is standing in front of her. So she's so happy. She's so ecstatic. She doesn't know what to do. So she didn't have, you know, a big meal for him or anything. So she starts taking some bananas. And you see, she gets the bananas for Krishna and she starts peeling the banana. And she is so ecstatic that she cannot even see that she's peeling. She's throwing the banana and giving Krishna the banana peel. Now, seeing this, Krishna was so happy. Krishna was easily nice taste. Like, as though it's so tasty, he's nicely eating all the banana peels. Seeing this, Vidura comes running. And he sees that what his wife is doing. So he's like, what are you doing, Vidurani? This is not what we offer to the Lord. This is a banana peel. Krishna, she was so scared. She was like, oh my God, what have I done? Is this what I offer the Lord? And so then Vidura and his wife started offering the bananas to the Lord. But Krishna said, this is tasty, but not as tasty as the banana peel that you gave me earlier, because that you gave with so much love and affection. You were in total ecstasy at that time. I love that food of yours. Okay? Well, Krishna always reciprocates to our affection, not to what we serve. So moral that we can learn is, we need to help and serve each other. Serve the other devotees.
Yes.
Okay.
You have a feeling for Krishna. Anna.
Yeah. Okay. Also, whatever we offer to the Lord, you see all these kids, how sweet, like what you all were saying today, you all made nice bhoga for the Lord, right? Brinda made donut, Kavish made cookies. It's so nice. You all are cooking for the pleasure of the Lord. So when you're offering it with lots of love and affection, Krishna will accept it very happily. Okay? Are we ready for questions? I have 4 questions. And this is our in-class Kahoot. Okay? You're not going to have Kahoot online. It is going to be like this. It is question time. You all
how
can unmute.
How did Vidura help the Pandavas?
Help the Pandavas. How?
How did Vidura help the Pandavas? Option A, he set the house on fire.
B.
Option B, he informed Yudhishthira of the flame of the house. Option C. C.
Banana peel. Krishna, 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 Krish No, no, touch this. Nagari, look here.
We are drawing. Picture. Yes, how we saw that they made the very flavors. I mean, so they made a house. Yes, for then made a house from Krishna. We can also draw the house. Krishna, please draw our house. And you need one paper, and you need a ruler also. It's very easy if you have a ruler, okay? Because we have to draw a line, draw the line.
You have pencil and ruler.
You should have eraser, pencil, and let's draw fast. Yeah, make a two line. You see how you straight two line can you make? And then you can draw in this line.
Size from the ruler, Mataji?
You can put in the one.
So like 2 to 8?
Yeah.
2 to 8?
Yeah. 1 to 4. Yeah, 4 inches.
1 to 4?
You how big you want to make a house, you know? It's up.
Okay.
In this way. Yeah, let me make. Yeah, when you...
Why?
Make a two line,
like,
okay?
I want like up to like 6, maybe.
I want a big one.
I want like up to 6.
Yeah, if you have a ruler, it will be easy. But if somebody can do without ruler, also fine. It will look very nice. Yeah. Yes, not big, not very big. Yeah, I'll help you. Now you can make a straight. After that, you make a straight line, like little from there. Did you see top? You make a roof.
Mataji.
Yes.
Could you go to the next slide?
Yes, I'll go. 1 second, I will also see her. It will be easy for you. Did you make, and then did you make little kind of that roofy kind of line? Yeah.
Yes, Mataji. Yes, Mataji.
Yeah. After that, you can make again a straight line. We make we will put a little space to make a chimney in the top, okay? Little
okay,
space.
I'll make a
both sides.
Five.
Yes, you can do little space. Put there little space, okay? That's a very easy house. Little space on the other side. Yeah. In the middle, you put little space. Yes, that's fine. Yeah. See how I made a small kind of square. Yeah.
So,
we already made the chimney. Yes, it's easy. I put a little square kind of things. Yeah, you can see chimney. Yeah, you can. You can put a little bit.
Square.
Yeah. And I can make a wind little square. So after chimney making, I made a small little square there also to make a windows. Small square, yeah, both side. Yeah, now we can go to the next slide. I hope you all finished. And this window is a little difficult when you make this side two square together. It's like this square. See, it's more kind of square together. And then from that you can just make a kind of house. Yeah, you can make a kind of house there also. Yeah, you also make join the two like a triangle kind of from both side. You can add, you know, you just do from this side both window, yeah, top, and then from this, yes, both side you can add, and in the middle you can put little windows, put little windows. Okay. Yeah, Tanvi did very nice. Yeah, put a little, yeah, and you can add down also. Yeah, it's fine. Yes, kiss. No, we can go to next slide. You see, you can put that roof, you can make a straight line in the roof. Okay. Yeah, you can make a straight line as while you're making the roof, you can see, Zanavi, you can see in the slide. Yeah, make a roof, like a straight line roof. Yeah, you can do that. Like from the, yeah. This is the design of the roof. You can do the design by doing it. Yeah.
Sit properly. If you don't sit properly, you cannot draw properly.
Next, I need to do.
After that, when you already make a chimney. Yeah, I think you are doing, try your best. Now we can see what we are doing. We are making a down part, making a windows in the down. You have to make it safe. It's window. Yeah. Now you can make a house design. Make both side straight line. After that,
mommy, can we do
yes, yeah.
You can make a windows. In both side, I am putting a windows by putting a.
Mataji.
Yes.
Do we need to color?
Yes. You can color later on. No worry.
Mataji, could you go to the next slide? I'm done with everything.
Yes, you can see. Both sides to design this. Let me know, okay, after you finish.
Next slide, Mataji, could you go to the next slide, Mataji?
Yeah, everybody finish. I'll send you, okay, later on.
Yeah, not done.
Okay.
Did
we
help?
No. No, this man.
Okay. Yeah, after you make the window. Okay, I'll go to next slide. I'll send you later on, okay? If you didn't finish, I'll send you the... You can just make a window kind of useless. Means half square, you know? You just make the window by half square. That is how you did in the... In the basket, yeah? Yes, and then inside the hub there you can make it. And you can fast. Just make a rectangle and then you put a line.
I'm done, Mataji.
Yeah. I'm done too, Mataji.
Good job.
Hi.
Done.
Me too, Mataji.
Me too.
Very nice, all of you kids. See, I'm sending another one. I can see. What are you making? You are
making.
When you are making, you just have to make this veranda kind of things. You know how you have to, in our house, you have to just make a.
You want to draw what? Or trees?
Yes.
Just to draw like this.
Make like some.
Look how it is.
Inside
the house.
Yeah, you can do that.
Then how do you draw
tree? Two lines. Also here. Make a tree on both sides, okay?
Yes, yes, like that. Draw it nicely. Look how they draw. Put more like this. Come here like this.
Yes, yes.
You know? It's a coloring. You can color good. It.
Please. You can color it later.
Okay.
You can color it later, but you can see. How you want to put design, everything, okay?
I'm gonna paint.
Color.
I'm gonna paint. I'm gonna
paint.
Yeah, Mataji, I think I will send the all house is easy for the kids. Yeah, we can break out Mataji now.
Yeah, Mataji, I'm coloring.
Okay, you can color later also, okay, Nana?
No, Ma.
Yes, Mataji, we can break the room.
Yeah, we broke out, Mataji.
Yeah, you can like the design. You can color as you like, you can design as you like, anything. This house we made.
Ataji?
Yeah?
Ataji, I cannot hear you.
You don't hear me?
Yes, Mataji, Mataji, I'm done.
Okay, good. Oh, Mataji is already done.
Mataji, take a mind.
One second. Okay, we'll do the sloka now, okay?
Look, Mataji, this is mine. I make a house. I colored brown a little bit. Mataji, I colored brown.
Okay, very nice. Very nice, Kesav. I see everyone. Saitanya Charan, Radhika, Rasika. Still she is making house. Everyone is so busy is making house. Janvi is making house. I like Jagdish. I like Vaishnavi and Jagdish. So nice house you made. Can you show all of you? Chivans, yeah.
Vaishnavi.
Vaishnavi, I saw yours. It's a very beautiful house made. Can you all repeat after me? We do the sloka one time and
Mataji.
Yes.
Mayu.
Oh, thank you. Very nice.
Thank you, Mataji.
I like yours.
Don't leave it not there.
Saitanya Charan, are you making house? Radhika and Rasika both are making. Dharmi, you did so good. You want to color?
I want to color it.
Yeah. Dharmi did the so nice house. Yeah.
Mataji.
Yes.
I'm going to color it now.
Yeah, here is your color.
Thank you.
Can you all repeat after me? You already did. You want to say? Anybody want to say the sloka? Okay, say man manaha. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Zanavi. Want to try sloka? Kesav, go ahead. Yes, Kesav.
कौन सा श्लोक बोल रहे बेटा
वो वाला मन 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 मत युक्तियां मन 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 मत तो मज्जा जी मस्कुलु आमे व्यसे युक्तियां
थैंक यू केस
माता जी कैन आई डू द राइम
वन ट्राई निर्वी वन ट्राई निर्वी व्हाई यू वांट टू गो
ओके
मन मना भव मद भक्तो
मन
लाउडली मन मना
मन मना
भव मद भक्तो
मत्परायणः
Thank you, Devi. Anybody want? Please raise your hand, or you can unmute also.
Want to say?
Man mana bhava mat bhakyo.
Man mana bhava
mat bhakto. Matyaji mam mamaskuru. Mam yavaraski rupyayam. Damna mat pranayamaha.
Thank you so much. Who want to try? Anyone else?
Mataji, can I try the rhyme?
Yes, Zanavi.
One is Krishna, two Krishna Balaram, three is Jagna, Balajeshwara, four Kumara, praying prayers.
Five Pandava
were singing. Six Goswamis writing poems, seven sages performing yoga, six Astasakis eight Astasakis dancing with Krishna, nine islands of Navadvip, 10 Das Avatars preserving Leela, and Krishna Dasa is serving Krishna.
Thank you, Zanavi. I think it's already time. Please send your sloka and rhyme. When you practice at home and you send in the group, okay? We'll listen everyone sloka and rhyme, okay? Thank you, all the kids. I think still Mataji is. Yeah? Yeah, you can show your picture. I think Akshita is also joining today. Is Akshita is making a picture?
Okay. I just joined Mataji.
Oh, you are joining for this Govinda group. Okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah, Moksha, very nice, very nice. Your Radhika Rasika, beautiful house. Oh my God.
Right now.
Yeah, I saw Sirisa. Oh, so
Mataji,
nice.
Right now I'm calling
the, okay.
The group. I'll show you.
Okay, I saw everyone's. Oh my God, Path, it's very beautiful, your house. Kesavi. So nice.
Kami, you can show your house.
My house is pretty, Mataji.
Yes, so beautiful your house. So nice. Yes, I think we need to go to the call. In the call, Mataji is ready. Kids, we can end the call right now. We have another call. Vansa Kalpati Ruvesa, Kirpa Sindhu Erikasa. Please send your shloka. Oh, moon is very nice. I saw yours also. I saw everyone's. Can you send it? You send in the WhatsApp group? Yes.
Mataji ki jai, all the little devotees, thank you so much for coming.